people of God, put your hands together as we invite our brother Dan Apiedu to lead us through a time of praise.